Minecraft things to do when you're bored at home. You're gonna need a world eater. Now, as the name suggests, using one of these, you'll drop down carpet bombs of TNT and completely level the area for you. Now, getting the slime blocks and mechanical parts for one of these is not an easy task, but if you're willing to do it, then any hole or quarry you need dug, it's gonna be done, and then some.